was very happy to see the smiling face of Sutcliffe, but his kick no good. McCarthy back to full forward. There's danger there.
That's it. Use some handball, use some high possession, and work your way through the group.
He didn't take the mark, but look at the way he was through his feet so quickly. And Selwood against the clock.
Gibson spearing it dangerously, finding his skipper. Short again. That's really dangerous. You're not going to get to Hanson in time, and you're going to concede a goal to the Cats and the Danger Man.
More comfortable with it. There's some real speed on the game.
Selwood went for Dangerfield. McCarthy was able to control Vince. Couldn't control the kick. Motlop, an important touch. And guess who? Dangerfield's in the game. And a fierce rush. Minigola, good pressure. And it's hard to find an escape right now for the Demons. They're swarming.
Left
boot of Patrick Dangerfield has collected a magnificent goal. You can only hold him back for so long.
Guthrie to Tui, confronted by a couple including Minchington, Selwood, Murdoch, link run, Dangerfield from 52, winds up on the left and kicks a ripper.
If the Brownlow medalist could kick the goal with the Charles Brownlow stand being open tonight, and he's gone and done it. There you go. It's a Brownlow sort of feel, isn't it?
Pope wasn't even up and running and ready to receive, but he gave it anyway. Now Mackie goes forward once again. Easton Wood was there. Dangerfield on the boundary line. Got it working. What about that? Paddy Dangerfield with two, and that was a miracle goal.
Montepelli. Montepelli's kick brings Geelong sort of half back into it. Or can he do it again?
Yeah, he can. He's kicked three. He's a beauty.
So long, the masters of the tight finishes. Smith to space to Selwood. Somehow Selwood boot to ball. Dangerfield, can he produce something really special? He might have. Has Dangerfield done something brilliant again?
I was talking about it.
Oh, sorry. So Zach.
There's Dangerfield away from the stoppage. This one will nearly get over the head of Hawkins. I don't think he touched it. Dangerfield's nailed it.
Sloan's been busy in this quarter. Jenkins, McKay,
or Dangerfield just ragdolled him.
Well, this is just aggression and a will to tackle by the Cats superstar.
And tonight, Joel Selwood. He's given it enough.
Buzzer! So close. Dangerfield, clear and present. He was there and he's kicked the goal.
Fish on the day, and they're lifting today for one Luke Hodge. Duncan into Wood's full forward, and guess who?
How good's this one?
That's unbelievable. On one leg, Dangerfield will go back now and try and kick the Cats 50. Plays on straight away, gets the goal, but more importantly, it keeps Geelong well and truly in touch. The Hawk for the Cats. Still outside, it's Menzel. Gives the hand pass back. Selwood was screaming for it short. He goes longer. Into towards half board. Guess who? Couldn't get it. Can he get it now? Yes, he can. He's snuck it through. Stanley and Smith, but only momentarily. Now goes close to the man on the mark. He pulls back. Went over the head of Parsons. And who's behind him? P. Dangerfield. This for number four. 44 metres, there is number four. Ball out, eventually they do. Back towards Duray, he couldn't take the mark. Players go down, there's anything. Motlop is playing, he's ripped to the ground. Eddie, see what you can do with this one.
Oh, two great champions going at the ball. Look at this, 2 minutes 45 to go.
Guthrie to Minigola. Minigola gets into trouble and then throws it away. That's not good. Talia, run down. Parsons onto him. Dangerfield sweeps and swoops and goals.
That's the run. Being urged on by the running Dangerfield. 55 from home. It's coming back. It's coming back. And it is back. And so is Patrick Dangerfield.
He's part of the game pretty well. That one. A bit of 9-9 about it, won't quite make the journey. Oh, Dangerfield, he's going to pick it up. He's going to kick that fourth goal in a row.
The Jasny doesn't get it away very far.
No, not very effectively. A lot of tigers around the footy. Brandon Ellis copped a bit of collateral damage. Heading Dangerfield, look at them get in and correct. Congratulate Brandon Ellis.
Just bang, that is hard footy. They both get to their feet.
Can't quite get him down. Grimes goes long and hard. Mark taken by Selwood. Hand
comes off. Dangerfield! Oh, yes, he does! The timing is exquisite.
Right on the final series logo. High footy. Jack Riewoldt can't get a jump at it. What a great mark. Dangerfield going back. What about that?
Chipped in. So a couple of early touches for Colin Jasny. Dangerfield, yeah! He's got it. He's got it. So important shot here. He's got it. What a reply. That is massive. Who did it? And they got it.
Kick to Lang in the middle. Probably didn't get him, but it got Colin Jasny. Now on to Menzel. Menzel from inside the square. One-on-one Dangerfield. Just the way he likes it. And there's a paddy cold from Mills. If he can kick this, and what a start for the Cats. And Dangerfield's got both.
Sard's on the up. Views around the body. Oh, he's got it again. Yep. He's got it again. Ho-hoy.
I was going through his mind not to kick the... around the corner here.
He's got it. He's kicked four goals in the opening half. It's the stuff of legends, isn't it? So, Cockatoo fends off, did well.